Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Now for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Panthers. I'm Isaac, and I am with Circle of Friends. This weather next week will be in the 80s of again, with some scattered thunderstorms. I hope you aren't scared of thunder and lightning. We'll only have 2 weeks of school. Be awesome and stay safe out there.
And now for Ridge Sports.
...2024 Fossil Ridge Baseball ended their record with a 15-13 record and 5-7 in district. The Panthers also tied for 5th place in district.
Hi, who am I here with?
Mr. Klaus.
Hi, Mr. Klaus. Who do you think is winning the game tonight?
Well, it's going to be the faculty for sure. The students never, ever stand a chance in these games. Ever.
Ever?
Ever.
Kel.
Especially with the likes of him playing.
Kel.
So, faculty all the way.
How many points are you scoring tonight?
23.
Okay. Why 23?
Because that's Michael Jordan!
Bruh.
What the Sigma?
Hi guys, today we just finished a student faculty basketball game. I just want to say the staff won, and we seem to not be tired right now. The students, on the other hand, look a little exhausted though. Yeah, easy work, easy dub. See you next year.
She had a zero on the stat board.
A zero.
I thought that I was dreaming when you said you loved me. Start of nothing, I had no chance to prepare, I couldn't see you coming. The start of nothing, ooh, I could hate you now. It's quite alright to hate me now. When we both know that deep down, the feeling still deep down is good. start of nothing. I had no chance to prepare.
Oh, baby.
I couldn't see you.
Every May, we get to celebrate Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month, or APAHM for short. From May 1st to the 31st, groups and individuals learn, visualize, and celebrate the historical and cultural contributions of Asian and Pacific Islander descent in the United States.
Hello, Panthers. Never pop doors open, open doors for others, or go through doors other than door 11 or 1, unless escorted by an administrator or a teacher. And reminder to bring your current year IDs on you. Stay safe, Panthers.
Hi, guys. This is Dr. Barnes here. I just want to remind you that Foster Ridge is a no-fight zone. We do not want you fighting here at Foster Ridge. If you fight, it could lead to someone getting hurt, it could lead to assault, which leads to DAP. We want all of our students here to finish strong and get ready for a successful year next year. So please do not fight. This is a no-fight zone. If you have a problem, please see your AP. We are here to help you work out those problems safely so that everyone will have a great end of the year.
Congratulations to our junior and senior vocational students for winning the Job Olympics trophy again 3 years in a row.
Hello, my name is Andy Morris, and this year's musical is Mean Girls. If you'd like to be a part of it, please come down to Theater at the Ridge on May 14th at 3 p.m. to 6:15. We'll have singing auditions and dancing auditions, so go fill out the form. There are QR codes all around school. Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm Ms. Suarez. I'm in charge of the blood drive, and I wanted to let you know we will have our third and final blood drive for the year on May 21st. It is the last week of school. There are some things that are going to change for this blood drive to hopefully make it easier. If you're 16, you will have to still fill out that card or blood drive permission slip form and schedule an appointment to donate blood. If you are 17 or 18, you will no longer have to fill out a permission slip form. You can just show up at any time and donate. All you need is a student ID or a government-issued ID to prove that you are 17 or 18. Thanks, hope to see you all there.
Powder Puff is next Friday. We will be selling tickets during all lunches for $10 each. It'll be during 8th period, so make sure you check in with your 8th period teacher beforehand.
Presenting 2024 and 2025 student body officers.
President Tran Dang.
Vice President Kenneth Tran.
PR Arya Nirala.
Secretary Sailor Tran.
Treasurer Kushi Marl. Parliamentarian Sufi Rafat.
Historian Shurith Babu.
PR Cordarius Sharp.
Introducing the class of 2026 junior officers: President D. Bob, Vice President Javion, Treasurer John Air, PR Tram, and Historian Rakaya. Congratulations to our junior officers.
Thank you.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Happy birthday to Florencia, Gertie, Olivia, Aubrey, and Rose and Dylan. Have a great day, Panthers.
Thank you for watching Rich TV.